My head swam when I first awoke in Palamecia, and I could remember nothing, nothing but my own name. I could only move forward on the path laid out before me, an ancient prophecy. If I failed, I would falter and stagnate, like the many blanks who came before me. Yet I succeeded, I survived, and have come all this way. And through it all, I earned Sarah's trust. But I never stopped to think about what I was doing. I blindly followed the prophecy. Yet in the end, is it a prophecy worth fulfilling?